Twitter accused the UK's ruling Conservative Party of misleading the public after it renamed one of its official Twitter accounts. The CCHQ press account was renamed Fact Check UK during a live debate involving PM Boris Johnson and Labour leader Jeremy Corbyn. UK Foreign Secretary said that the name change was an instant rebuttal to the nonsense put out by the Labour Party. Subscribe to the channel for more news.